Deputies are searching for two suspects who broke into a North Macon gas station. Investigators say the suspects knocked out the front window of the Walthall convenience store on Forsyth Road around 5 o'clock this morning. They stole two empty cash drawers and a lottery ticket. If you know anything, call the Bibb Sheriff's Office.